All these descriptions keep sounding vaguely familiar. Who cares? My turn to ask questions. What is it? You found the crew, right? Is Papa safe? Is he? Please tell me Papa's safe.
Papa? We didn't meet S's dad, did we?
He has a big round body and an even bigger heart.
Huh?
You mean Zed? My Papa.
You know he's a robot, right?
Of course she knows he's a robot.
Do you have a problem with Papa?
No.
It sounds completely biologically routine.
You ask strange questions.
Hey, let's all head back now. Papa's waiting us.
You're going to go along with this narrative?
Not that there's anything wrong with it, of course.